Depends on the relationship he has with the child, though. It won't be easy, him keeping it.
If he didn't tell me before we got married, I'll feel very bad.
Ah, marriage is over.
I won't take it lightly, because you have a child and you didn't tell me.
I will ask him to bring the child home, first of all. And I'd like to know the circumstances in which the child came to be.
If that child had come before the marriage, then there must be something she would have been hiding.
The marriage is over. I hate liars. Liars are killers.
But one thing I'll tell you, I won't tell you it's the end of the marriage. Definitely not.
If he's still in touch with the baby's mother, but if he's not in touch with the baby's mother, I can take the baby up as mine.
Marriage built on lies cannot last. It's as simple as that and as basic as that.
So if your reasons are like tangible enough and you're like, okay, this start, then would know what to do and talk about it.
In that case, we'll call a family meeting. From the family meeting, we'll know if you are dividing the rest or we will pass the rest.
Any man who has a child without telling me and we're married and you had a child after we're married and I have my kids for you and you still want to have a child outside, that's the end, man. I'm done with you.
Okay, if we were married and you're not going to have a kid somewhere, we're hiding it and I find out, we're done.
It's a no-no, man. It's a no-no.
Because I cannot handle the idea of you cheating on me to the point where you not have a kid outside, you not tell me.
If that child comes after the marriage, no.
And if we're married, you had a kid at some point in time during the marriage outside, and I find out, we're done.
That means you are not man enough, then somebody somewhere manly knock her.
Did you enjoy the show? Well, this has been Just Asking on AFOREVO TV. If you loved it, make sure you follow us across all our social media platforms. And if you want to be a part of this show, just follow us and hit us up in our DMs. Do join us next time.